everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you my winter lookbook. The first outfit was when I was in the Big Apple, and I decided that I was going to invest in a furry coat. So I got this one from Zara, and I love it. It kept me warm the whole entire trip. And then my boots are from DSW, and I really like the quilted detail on the back. And then my sweater is from Topshop. Next, my purse is from Francesca's, and this really helped me out throughout the trip because it carried exactly what I needed. And it's red, perfect for Christmas time. Next, I got my wonderful mittens from Target, and these kept my hands nice and warm throughout the trip. And my jeans are from American Apparel. And this footage is from New York City, and you'll see a couple bits of footage from that trip. So yeah, it was really fun. Next up is outfit number two. This is one of my favorite outfits, and this is perfect for you guys who don't have snow or severe cold weather. So first off, I got my shawl from Uniqlo in New York City. Next, I paired up that shawl with the same boots from DSW. Then in Soho, I found this really cool edgy necklace from some really small boutique. My top is from Gap, and it's pretty thin, so you won't get too hot in it. And my jeans are from American Eagle. This is the only place I can get jeans, honestly. They're amazing. And this takes us to outfit number three. And this day I was walking along the High Line with my best friend, and I really love this outfit. It's very cozy. First off, my leather pants are from Topshop, and these kept me pretty warm in New York City. And then I paired this outfit with a fur scarf from Target. Next, I wore this sweater from J. Crew, and I really like how the different textures of this outfit ended up going together. I really loved that. And then I paired those same boots from DSW with my outfit, and these were very comfortable for walking around New York City. And I never left my hotel without these mittens from Target, and this perfect red purse from Francesca's. And like I said, this coat kept me warm throughout my stay, and it was from Zara. Honestly, look at this skyline. I love New York. And now, my personal favorite, outfit number four. Like I told you earlier, I love playing with texture, so this coat is probably my favorite piece of all time. So first off, I got my plain black top, and this was a gift, but you can probably find this anywhere, honestly. And then I got this coat from Misguided on Black Friday. And then I paired this outfit with my booties from Target, which are super comfortable despite the tall heel. And while I was in Soho, I picked up this necklace as well, and I love this one. It's kind of lacy, floral, whatever you want to call this, but it can dress up any outfit, honestly. And then I scored these amazing riding pants, which are kind of like leggings, and they're from American Apparel. And now on to outfit number five. And this one kind of reminds me of the Kardashians. I don't know, I just feel like this is something that they would wear. Probably not exactly wear, but you know. And first off, my jacket is from Ivanka Trump, and this was a gift from my mom for Christmas, so thanks, Mom. And my necklace is from Soho once again. So I got all of these necklaces 3 for $10, so that was amazing. And my V-neck is from The Gap. And this is a very comfortable cotton V-neck that I wear all the time. And these pumps I got in high school, but they're from Macy's. and my high-waisted jeans are from American Apparel. And this is probably an outfit for those of you who do not get too chilly in the winter, so honestly, just get some black jeans and a white v-neck and then pair it with a leather jacket and you're good to go. Next is my outfit number 6, and this is inspired by the holiday season, specifically New Year's. So this is something I probably wear around that time. And first off, my necklace is from Madewell, and my boyfriend got this for me, so I'm very thankful for that, and I love it. Next, my wedges are from Urban Outfitters, and these are very comfortable, and they spice up any outfit. And then my top is from TJ Maxx. And my trousers are from Zara. Typically, I wouldn't wear pants like these, but they are so comfortable and they really spice up your outfit. So it really speaks to me for the holiday season. And those are my 6 staple outfits for the winter, and I hope you guys enjoy. Stay warm.
Bye.